or material possessions.
He specifically asked me to tell you
that you cannot take an exotic car on a rugged road. It will be damaged.
As I said, before I married my husband, Pastor James,
he had nothing. His background was zero. I couldn't even present him to my parents. You know, they were very rich and influential.
But then look at us today. God has helped us. Kate.
I would not like to tamper with your convictions, but I strongly believe that you should do exactly what God is asking you to do.
Thank you very much, ma'am.
Please, mommy, just remember me in your prayers.
Yeah. We'll always do that. We'll always pray for you. Yeah. Bye, love.
Thank you very much, ma. My regards to daddy and the children. Thank you, ma. Good night, ma. Bye. Yes.
You cannot take an exotic car on a rugged road. It will be damaged.
Before we go into the Word of God this morning, I'd like us to invite our sister, Sister Susan, to come and give us a special number.